This is Samara Shelf. Reaction. Sorry, that's a reaction. Oops. That's my reaction to Camp Camp Season 4. Episode 8 called After Hours. And the summary is the grown-ups DLC. A variety of issues around the camp after the kids go to sleep. Mr. Period and the Mr. Campbell learns to handle some responsibility. Something else hilarious. It's David. In some sort of shop, communicating to a radio with assuming Campbell. How's it's Drake's and Tiger episode focuses on Brian David and Campbell and probably not too much of Quartermaster. Maybe like a sub Quartermaster, not that much. Screen tech going. Start the video. In 3, 2, 1, play. That
was fun.
It's
Who wants
camp
one more
singing
tune
along,
to
I
play?
guess.
Nobody wants to hear your passive-aggressive attempts to change their behavior hidden in songs. No, that's not what Sing Along Night is about at all. Here, let's sing our next ditty. Gwen isn't your mother, so stop asking her to rinse your dishes.
We just go to bed early. Tomorrow's
Damn.
kind of a big day.
That's right. We need to refresh our dailies if we're going to
Just
win the
ignore
big
us.
relay race.
You don't stand a chance. Team Weather Channel is going to be so fast, you will
I
feel like
really
you
race out Weather
disappeared.
Channel.
Do the finish line.
Whatever. Team TV Guide Channel
Oh my
will
God.
wipe the floor
TV
with your
guys. Oh my
talent.
God.
Do you hear that, big
Aaron's.
brain? I
Our
dare
team is
someone to take something
Nikki
back to Eric.
and
I
Neris.
dare you.
All right, Cameron,
Cause
let's save
cute.
that competitive
Nikki
spirit
and
until
Neris.
tomorrow.
Nikki
And
Neris
remember, the winner
and
gets to choose the next channel the TV is tuned to for the rest of the week. Yeah, why wouldn't we remember that? The stupid thing only gets two channels, and they both suck.
Excuse me, sir. I will not have you disparaging the Weather Channel right in the middle of hurricane season.
Well, at least the TV Guide Channel lets you imagine all the movies and
Oh,
jungles.
half
We
wrong,
won't
that's
take
it.
anything
I
away.
expected Aaron and Nelson
All right,
on
shut up,
team, on
everybody.
the
Jeez.
Nelson team.
I'm calling it lights out. You good for tonight? I've still got my thing in town that I'm not telling you about and not missing.
Respecting your boundaries, loud and clear. And don't worry, everything's ready for tomorrow.
Oh no! Tomorrow's activity is ruined!
Are you really that surprised? Today's activity got ruined too. It's like this place is.
Don't say curse. Brings a cursing.
I was going to say fucking with you. Seriously, all I wanted was one
You're
night.
five camel
Is that too
shots.
much to ask?
Don't sweat it, Gwen. You can still enjoy your evening. Why, Quartermaster and I can.
Nope, tonight's supply night, which reminds me. Need a ride into town to stock up on spuds. Go on, do your ritual.
All right. I don't know why he insists he can't drive at night, but
it's the spirits.
That's
It's the
right.
spirits,
Look,
Jesus.
I'm going into town anyway. I'll just drop him off.
Really? Oh, that would be a huge help. I think putting this back together is going to take
What's
quite
I
a while.
got on a date
Need
or
anything
something?
while I'm out?
Why didn't
My
I
nasal spray?
probably on a date or
Right here.
something?
High elevation? Of course.
Oh my
Thanks,
God.
Gwen.
Oh my God.
Wait, if we're going into town,
The Grand
and you're going to be here all night, who's going to be
Shippers.
around for the kids?
Well, about
The Grand
Thinking
Shipper is single. Like, oh my
responsibility.
God, you fucking hate me. I know it's tough to write. Let's play for me and you. Telling you. Archery, hiking, searching, looking, crystal channels, you're a hard tech for the lane, you're running for fallen buffs, you're hunting ground, the fusion, the refusal, treasure, she's a special reason, those are such things, it's a good fruits, camp camp. Jesus Christ, I can't believe how else does it take, how else
Listen
did
up.
it take? It took a lot
I'm
of
only
blood
dropping you off so
takes.
you No, I'm not telling you what it is. Okay, fine. I'm going to a meetup for a Lizards of Love fan fiction group, all right? And maybe I'm a little nervous. I haven't actually met any of them IRL before. I mean, what
Jesus
is about my secret life that I'm a camp counselor?
I won't judge you none for your lizard hookups, girl. We've all got our reptilian vices.
No, it's not a... You know what? The more I try to
explain, oh my God,
I just make it weirder.
That does sound like
reptilians. Oh my God.
Where exactly are we going? Everything's closed.
Turn here. This is the place. Looks like they brought backup. Gonna need you to run point in case they try to flex the muscle. Take this.
Wait, what? No, I'm not...
Oh my God! What the fuck, Quartermaster? Jesus!
I see what's going on in the financial world. Not this. Hurricane season. Oh, now what? Hi, space boy.
I miss my mom.
Okay.
Sometimes I miss her when I see the stars. When I first got here, Jane was a big caller, but she said that if I ever go to space, I won't be able to call for a long time, so I'd better get used to it.
This is my problem now, isn't it?
Yeah, Campbell.
Remember the strategies David gave you. Was it tough love? No, that was for the big kid, the one with the moobs. Oh, space boy, look over here. A menial task. Want to help me steal Cable? The satellite.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, Campbell.
Whoa, cool.
I mean, it worked.
I'm not sure what happened out here, but... Well, at least I get another chance to make tomorrow's activity as perfect as it can be. Again.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, my supplies are missing.
Oh, Jesus.
Here goes the trail. Looks like one of my forest friends ran off with the supplies.
I don't think so. It's like, it's probably one of the... It's probably...
Time yet. And we're back on the clock.
Oh, my God.
There's no way. Not for your precious potatoes. What if I threw in these dogs?
Oh, first.
No, hold up. That we can work with.
Come on, man. Let's just get out of here.
First specialty master tail specialty.
Should I paddle faster?
I don't mean to question your methods.
You are wise beyond your years.
But how the fuck is any of this supposed to feed the camp? This is taking forever. Literally none of this is food and what the shit to do that doesn't include your shady ass dealings in the back alley. Are you even listening to me?
The trap's been sprung. Our day of reckoning has arrived. All hope rests with you, bro.
Hey, the dollheads better still be part of the deal. Got any arms in there?
There.
No, wait, go back. Damn it.
This isn't as easy as they made it seem at the joint.
Prison? Oh, my uncle knows how to prison too.
No! The joint! It's a coffee shop in town for ex-convicts. Oh, wait!
I got it now.
Now what?
Now what? Nothing. This is perfect.
Do you ever miss your mom?
Are you kidding? My mom threw me to the wolves.
Wolves?
Worse, the wolves of Wall Street.
Oh my God.
With a meager trust fund to guide me. But I sure showed her, didn't I?
Did she make cookies? My mom makes cookies.
Well, yeah, she did. Oatmeal raisin.
Oh my God, thanks for Campbell Baxter.
Himalayan juniper berries. You know, normal kid stuff.
Yes, sir. Cookies taste like dirt.
Yeah, well, let's get you back to bed, huh? Oh no.
I threw up!
This is also my problem now, isn't it?
Okay.
Quartermaster? Oh, thank goodness!
Tarnation, it's just you.
What is this trap even for?
For the coming battle. Felt it in my fever.
The coming... you know what? I'd rather not know. Can you just get me down from here, please? Did you ever even consider that this might have caught one of the campers?
You betcha.
And
what?
Are you getting me down?
You crazy boy? I'm coming up.
That's fucking... Oh my God. That's gross. The squirrel revolution. Oh. Hi, Matt.
What did we just watch?
Best not to think on what you see in these woods before.
Wow. Yeah, the scrolls apparently.
What else you got?
Nothing. There's nothing else. I don't know what the hell I traded to you guys, or why you care so much about all heads, and I'm starting to suspect you don't even have potatoes, so I'm leaving.
I told you this was a waste of our time. Should we get out of here now or what? I got places to be.
Yeah, we can get you to your stupid lizard hookup group.
Wait. Are you going to the Lizards of Love fanfiction meetup?
Yeah, well, I was, before all this. What's your username?
GBKawaiiCat91.
Whoa! I'm XXAsianAnimeBoyXX!
Oh my god! I love your fic!
Thanks! I thought yours was derivative and film.
Really? That means
oh my
so
fucking god,
cool,
this
guys.
Is...
Give GBKawaiiCat91 whatever she wants.
Wow! Thanks, XXAZNAnimeBoyXX.
I don't understand this millennial nonsense, but do we still get to keep the doll stuff?
Yes, but there's one more thing.
Is that any better?
No, it's draining my hit points.
What? I don't know what that means, but if you're going to puke again, you better aim for the bucket.
Mr. Gamble, what about the bear I heard?
For the last time, you're safe. The only way to stop a bad bear is a good guy with bear mace. Now sit down.
Just as I suspected, the temperature.
That's the third time you said that. I don't think that's how this works, but thanks for taking care of me.
I'll just do what any mom would do, and ours aren't here, so. Just as I
said. Oh, thanks, kid.
I am not clearing it up.
Thank God.
I just had a dream about the most perfect normal day ever, I think. It was the worst nightmare I've ever had.
Oh, Dicky. Come on, Dicky.
Come on in.
Long night? I saw things, Gwen. Things I can't unsee. What did you do to them?
Nothing I wouldn't do with nobody else.
That's what I'm doing.
Yeah, right.
Everything's still ruined. How are the kids going to settle the debate about the TV now? It's fine. We'll just figure it out like we always do. Yeah.
It's already morning. It's already morning.
Aw, thanks, Gwen. Well, that just makes the whole night worth it. It's, gently used, FYI. Morning, Mr. Campbell. What happened?
This is Mom, sick. Heard a bear, nightmare, had to pee, snuck out, nosebleed, weird rash, woke up alone, and got scared.
Did you steal the cable?
I fixed the cable. Reason they kept arguing about the TV Guide channel? I don't understand children.
Thank you, Mr. Campbell. This is perfect.
You're welcome? Whatever. I'm going to bed.
You sure you don't want to get some sleep first? Why would I? It's about to be the best part of the day.
This is Camp Campbell. We get together and we have lots of fun.
Miles. I see how Fred on that. Oh my god. Miles and Richard Branson are doing a double team. Okay. Oh man, this one sounds great. Like, what the fuck? This one sounds fucking great. Oh my god. Dude, I love this episode. The Squirrel Revolution will be televised. Oh, fuck me, you're right. God damn it, you're right. They looked like the Rowdy Rough Boys. You guys want to look like the Rowdy Rough Boys. Oh my fucking god. The Squirrel Revolution. The revolution will be televised. To see Campbell actually have an emotional moment, this is like, which he's had some before, but like, actually having to have it to some sort, it's like, it's so great to see, because like, Campbell's not good, like, Campbell isn't the best person. He's like, he's not the best person. But, like, the fact that he didn't really do this shit, this episode they did, so much is talking moments. Why would I want to sit here talking about time with the best part of the day when all the campers waked up? David, you sweet motherfucker. I love you so goddamn much. I don't really feel like doing some references to the songs of Camp Camp, but I'm definitely getting soundtrack when it comes out. I've done it for the last 3 seasons. KCE, God's Love the Show. Spur Revolution, the glorious. Yes, it will. Is that the same Spur of the iPad, or is it a different scroll? It's just a general release. The iPad scrolls on me or some shit. Kissing Kim offers a fresh eyes character. He's wearing crop top bless. Kim does mostly look at, especially like the rowdy rough boys. Alley Cat, hello, towards the end. Jet Black Arsenal, miles by the Count Credits Arch, crazy. Wait, what? So are those guys Primacy Cream with the brush voice from Fabros? Jesus. Come off the Titan. Sometimes David's positivity hits hard. Right? Yeah, it did. I got the guy's just like, wow, I'm touched. Okay, 69 King. So guys, his girlfriend and extra size. It's a scroll demon. Yeah, it sucked. Was Max was in there too. For fucky. That's your name. Okay, seriously, what the fuck is wrong with Nikki? I mean, that's fair. But, like, that's fair. That's a fair sentiment. She's a real person. She has her own shit. Right, it's fair to also be like, what? It's just like, what? To be like, to also be what the hell? When Nikki says something like this. From 371, I think Max is a good skill to wake you up alone. God damn it. You're probably fucking crying. That's making me fucking emotional, you piece of shit. Yeah, there was some grudge in this, dude. I loved it. I do love that Grand Demon are friends. Like, sometimes Grand Demon, like have issues with each other. Sometimes they don't get along. But at the end of the day, they are really great friends. And possibly more, whether or not it's in the show or in the same sense, possibly more. I'd be fine with Camp Jeff and like, a super serious, which, like, his friends are actually complete assholes. The David Mason decides to report him and try to adopt Max or some shit. And maybe when I say find a new favorite episode, I don't blame you. I kind of think it's mine too. And look at all those chickens, Space Kid, and Grand Kid. That's great. Holy Season World. Honey. Yeah, I'd be like a prayer in the community. And like from what I remember seeing him always open. Like, I can understand. He seems pretty funny. Seems like a nice guy. From how much I can understand about him from just seeing him always open a few times. That's not really knowing someone. That's just like seeing someone what their public face is. And the police in all the shops was great. No, there's no one going to have a nice thing to David, their best friend. Dude, Space Kid can't do it. Space Kid can do no wrong. If anyone tries to say Space Kid can do wrong, they're liars and can go shuck. So they can go fuck themselves. Wow. Yeah, fuck you, dude. But yeah, but sometimes on top of those things get toxic. Like, I'm not gonna say this guy doesn't sound like, this person doesn't sound like they're probably on Tumblr, but just because you're on Tumblr doesn't automatically make you like some people on Tumblr. Like some of you on Tumblr are assholes. Like, I'm not gonna pretend like not everybody on Tumblr is an ass, is like a great person or some shit. But yeah, that's kind of fucked up just assume someone just because they're late, they're shippers, they're from Tumblr. You can ship and not be on Tumblr very much. I don't know if you're on Tumblr, a lot of shippers, you know, fuck off, I guess. Base person, my rough boys can come clutch, not space to bridge, can do nothing wrong. They do, Tyverbs, you can see the comment. Tyrants to do really small for songs. That's the most of them, man. So sometimes Joker can make a complaint about 3 years to say something, but at the end of the day, he still took them all in. Come on, right? But took them all in, you took care of them. It's tied because it's a hardly tough relationship. Good job, Cameron. Honestly, Cameron not fucking up. Doing what Cameron did in this episode is like kind of like him and coming above the extremely long bar. TNR, I didn't mention it, you're right, it wasn't this year poster, it's because there was this year stuff. Wait. Is that like a show? Is this like a book? It sounds like the first one, I think, those are his life. Is it musical? Do you know, I love the Lizard Love poster in the ground to you. Dude, yes, Space Kid really shined in this episode. Like I saw, Chrome Master wasn't super involved. It was mostly David's, Gren, Cameron. It was mostly David, Gren, Cameron. So Nick Burton, Space Kid, says anything. Me. Aw, precious baby. He's precious. I won't deny that. I'm waiting for this episode. Well, my heart, the adults got some attention too this season. Yeah, they haven't had a lot this season. I think after the first episode, I'm probably not gonna have more like candle centric or like adult centric episodes until like later on, the latter half of the season. I'm not sure I might be correct. Gears died as the first half of the season, so how felt I'm really interested. From Cameron Campbell, come to the TV show, she's never great. And 5 or 26 is actually really special for adults, this doesn't happen often, right? And it's extra turn at 27 houses, so the show is so damn good. With Ben, which is like, oh, sheesh. I'm sometimes miles away from something. This legit, the adult is saying, I'm from the cartoon that gives me life. This dude actually posted like 5 times. Or purposely posted like 5 times. So we go off a little bit. Oh, whoops, I clicked on the wrong ones. scene. Okay, and then, you know, I'll end up this year. I mean, this kind of, Jesus Christ, why can't I talk to that Jesus? I'm losing my mind, I believe. But I think I'm just gonna, once I get the screen capture off, I'm gonna just, like, discuss, what my favorite parts were. But seriously, this is such a great episode. It's surprisingly great. Like, not surprisingly, what I mean is that's like, it was like, let me see, my expectations were this is going to be a great episode. And then it was like, no, I mean, we're going to exceed your expectations. It's not just great, it's incredible. And I was like, well, thanks for your expectations. Thank you, Camp Camp. Thank you, Mr. Cheese. I guess, like, because this goes up myself now. I guess I just go fuck myself. Last night, I was sick of sucks. You know, like, seriously, this made me, like, this. Ooh, this was my. Was this my favorite? This might be my favorite show this season. Like, episode one was really damn good. But, like, this might be better. Like, it was like. That's, like, a very subjective thing to talk about. It's like, I honestly don't know how to really want to figure out whether or not this is an episode that's a lot of radio episodes. Like, honestly, I kind of think the episodes that I've been really enjoying all the episodes, like some, most others, obviously, like, geez, nothing ever talks to everybody, but. Nothing speaks to everyone, but, I do have to say, I think season 3 is currently about season 4 is, but, that's not saying a lot, because this season's so really fucking good, like, it's, that thumbnail is so great, though, the interaction, like, what the fuck. It's like, it's not a radio, it's a fucking alert device. It's like, oh my god, Quartermaster, what the fuck is wrong with you? It's like, what the fuck is wrong with Quartermaster? Like, I think the real question is, why do the Rowdy Rush boys want doll heads? I mean, want dolls? Doll heads and body parts. Why do the Harry Ruff boys want doll body parts? I really would like to But seriously, like, I don't know, it's hard for them to kind of go to sleep. I love that, I'm like, it's like half camp on one side, half camp on the other, but I love that. I love that on Nikki, on Aaron's side, when Nikki and also there, it's like, oh my god, it's normal. I want to see that trio, to be perfectly honest. To be perfectly honest, if I can see them still run the story, I'd be fucking in heaven, to be perfectly honest, because that'd be great. Three counts together. I really love how, like, Brian David. I thought the other day, like, the other day they were friends, like, they're actually really good friends. Like, I really love, like, they were really being good, really nice to each other. David, you checked from, but when? Not just each other, and it's like, sexy theory sucked up because, like, I was like, I think the camp's fucking with me. It's like, It's a curse, it's a curse. I'll go help you out with this weird shit. You're since here, alright, thanks a lot for that. The whole segment, is just like, oh my fucking god. The other one's like, it's a good, like, the more I can explain, the more weird you'll make it. I mean, it's good. I'll tell someone from knowing me, I will. It's like, and then it's like a weird back idea, and the one's like, what the fuck? And Campbell has to deal with other people's problems. The kid problems. This is his mom. David loves me all the time. I would be like 12 here for a long time in space, so I should get used to it. Like, that feels like it's either. It either feels like he's just wanting to be able to be okay on his own, or. Since they didn't come to parents' day, they're not as caring as they could be. I come with Christmas. And there's all of these, like, he has to chase. Well, I guess I don't remember what they even told me. He's like, we can never forget these tough lives. Me over. I have a TV, it's like just a couple of face. Like, okay, that was like a genius. And David gets fucked over, can't go off his ground. It's his curl or some trap for some reason. Also, like, the way the bartering they had to do it in the alleyways is like, this is ridiculous. And, like, I don't understand what the fuck. He's like, Grand Gallium with this. Like, why? He goes to David's like, why is it shut anyway? Because I got a feeling like in my so, well, in my fucking mother's bones, like I got a feeling in my tibia, right? So when you ask, you don't know, I'm just coming up here. I come back up there, since school show, I was like, they're not great. I found out how much, like, it's like, it was Squirrel David, the army squirrels who might defeat General in the iPad Squirrels army. It's terrifying. David's like, what the fuck? Don't question things that happen in these woods. It'll only hurt you in the long run. Camel has to deal with the guy with the camel. There's some emotional depth showing him having memories of his mother. And she's like, Wall Street. But he's like, I learned how to do some crime tonight. You mean like in prison? No, it's right, the coffee shop in town for ex-convicts. Oh. Those are all screwed, only trust funds. Well, how old or young were you? Like, you don't know if these were like choice and soldiers, which are chance of being said, they're totally more kids. You were probably an adult when that happened. Aren't you, Campbell? They asked to help Garrus was happy as well. But I had to find like it's 8 to they were held started, I was like she's got a little sick maybe. And Space Kids being really adorable trying to help, but not really doing much. She's like, I'm just doing what my mom would do for me. Like, well, I don't know if that's really how you do it, but I do appreciate this. And Nikki shows up, and then he's got Steve working. He's like, Steve, you're organic. And he goes, and Nikki shows up, he's like, I have a nightmare on the most normal thing ever. It's like, she's just railing. And Kim Cameron's like, all right, I've got to deal with this shit. It's like, why was he able to actually get this deal done? Because he has a cool one with for his master, especially after he was hilarious. It's just, you got some other guys there who seems like he's fine. Also, he's going to the Lizards in Love. Things are fucking shitty. Shooting Hawaii, 91, XX Anime, Die XX. And they kind of bond over it. It's like, actually, it's really adorable, like, sweet to see. It's like, oh, that's great. I really do like that. It's like, no matter how weird you might think your hobby or something you're into is, there's going to be someone who's also into it. There's going to be other people who are into it. I mean, not like every single goddamn thing, but I mean, like, most things, I'd say. Candle, what's going on here? It's like, sleeping. I haven't really explained all the problems and shit. Probably some pistol, that's like all the cameras in there. I think I might. Quickly go over where this to like, what the things work. It's like, to be perfectly honest, the theory that Max is working. Got scared because they were alone. That would make a lot of sense and be like really sad, but it's really heartwarming at the same time because it's like it shows that despite it all, he really does consider all of you here friends. I think that Gwen was given a shitty covered in green blood, I'm assuming alien blood. I'm off the blood, I guess. With the fences and the white. I don't know that the time of the is next. It was Warner already. So Cameron Campbell's director of the church was fucking the best. He wasn't the best guy, but he was trying. He just like wasn't that good at it. Like the animation on Nikki started railing, but it's like cute and simultaneously really sucks at it. It's like, no, don't cry, baby. Not. Like, sent this piece was like, our moms aren't here, so I'll do what my mom would do instead. I think the grandparent feels in such a great. This grandparent would be nice to relax to him. Like, all of them came in. The series plays are awesome. Actually, Max later. Well, actually, basically stuck out something like it was Max or it was Aaron. Aaron sneaking out, which is the cool one. I can see. Maybe that was Nerf who stuck out. No, she's finding out Nerf. It's just like, else. I think Aaron was the one who stuck out. I think Max actually did wake up and was scared. That's. Also, apparently, and Campbell succeeded at stealing cable from her. Issa. Although this song is literally like apparently the rising of mother's supposed to start washing dishes apparently contains a rap as well, so right. It's absolutely incredible, that song. It's like, the more I think about this show, like, I'm talking to this, as long as I think this is one of the ones I'm playing with Camp Camp episodes. Like, the more I think about this show, I'm like, this is one of the seasons I can't wait to see where the show goes from here. Hopefully more like this, that'd be fucking great. At the AV, which was like, all my coach drivers and anyone who works on Patreon, and I hope you enjoy the video. You can find the mystery on Twitter, and you can find it shortly on Patreon. And also, if you like the video, please leave a comment. I always appreciate those comments like that. And finally, also, you can find the links to Twitter on Patreon in the description below. And finally, favorite anime reviewer, Jessica Chocolate, and current video game creator. Sayonara. Bye bye.